The best thing so far is probably meeting everyone. I've been meeting like the best people I've met in my life, a lot of new friends. I really love it, yeah.
Right now we are outside of our university and we have what we call activity day. So all of our student organizations is down behind me and a lot of the sports clubs here from Sønderborg is also present. So all the students see what kind of options they have here in the city.
So our goal with this kind of events is for new students to meet their classmates and also meet people from other cultures, because we are a very international university.
We will meet new people, which is amazing when we are new in like new country.
I feel really welcomed. I've been here for 3 days, met a lot of people and a lot of professors. From what I get so far, people are so nice here and really helpful and welcoming.
We have a lot of activities. I've been actually going around a lot with friends. There's some people building rockets there, there's sailing, there's pole dancing, there's volleyball, all kinds of stuff.
I just really love seeing that students get out here and they get like a good relation to each other. The young people from Sønderborg and students from all over the world can get together and do sports on a weekly basis.
The most important thing is for new students to actually get a feel what Sønderborg is offering as a city and as well as at a university. We have a various and multitude of student organizations who are available for students, and they reach out to new students.
Even though we might be a little smaller of a city, we have most things and we have most sports activities. So it is to show them and give them a comfort in the city.
Everybody that comes to Denmark always tells me, it's great here, we love it here, it's so nice. So I was like, I have to go study there.
There's been a huge show up of all the new first semesters, and there's a lot of smiles and a lot of interacting with new people, and that's really nice to see.
It's just an amazing feeling in total. So I think it's a nice highlight of the day to just see so many people actually here and participating and having fun. I think that's the most important thing of this day.
I feel coming in Sønderborg, I feel very welcome. People are super, super friendly. Everyone is super nice. I love it here.